हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ मेहजबीन शेख, वाइब्रेंट साइंस स्कूल वेलकम यू ऑन ऑनलाइन टीचिंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न 10th एज सोशल साइंस सब्जेक्ट एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज़ द मेकिंग ऑफ जर्मनी एंड इटली। वी स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो विथ द क्वेश्चन दैट विच इज़ द क्वेश्चन ऑफ द जर्मनी is that can the army be the architect of nation? This is our starting question. Now we start. After 1848, nationalism in Europe moved away from its association with democracy and revolution. Nationalist sentiments were often mobilized by conservatives for promoting state power and achieving political domination over Europe. This can be observed in the process by which Germany and Italy come to be unified as a nation state. As you have seen, nationalist feelings were widespread among middle class Germans who in 1948 tried to unite, governed by an elected parliament. This liberal initiative of nation building was, however, repressed by the combined force of monarchy and the military, supported by the large landlords called Junker of Prussia. From then on, Prussia took on a leader of movement for nation unification. Its chief minister, Otto von Bismarck, was the architect of this process carried out with the help of the Prussian army and bureaucracy. Three wars over 7 years with Austria, Denmark and France ended in Prussian victory and completed the process of unification. In January 1871, the Prussian king William I was proclaimed German emperor in a ceremony of held at Versailles. On the bitterly cold morning of 18 January 1871, an assembly comprising the prince of the German state, representative of the army, important Prussian minister included the chief minister Otto von Bismarck, gathered in the unheated hall of mirror in the palace of Versailles to proclaim the new Germany Empire headed by Kaiser William I of Prussia. The nation building process in Germany had demonstrated the dominance of Prussian state power. The naval state placed a strong emphasis on modernizing the currency, banking, legal and judicial system in Germany. Prussian measures and practices often become a model for the rest of Germany. This is the way the Germany made and Germany formed. This is the picture of the proclaim of German Empire in the Hall of Mirror at Versailles. Anton von Warren. At the center stand the Caesar and the chief commander of the Prussian army, General von Roon. Near them is Bismarck. This monument work was completed and presented by the artist of Bismarck on the later 17th birth in 1885. If you have any doubt, ask me in text.